cut that blind gate. However, that looks fast. I mean, you gotta cut the line. You gotta go.
Conditions are making a difference here too, but I think you had to hit the right skis on the slot. And, you know, there's a little bit of new snow dusting. If you don't hit it just right, you can really lose some time.
Well, Bodil, I love that about you. You don't always look at the number beside your name, but how you performed. And I think that's really important for all the young ski racers around here. But personally, I think as the course gets challenging and more dangerous and risky, that's when we're going to see Bodil shine.
That's what I like to think too. This is a tough one for me, but I'm looking forward to the season.
Awesome. Well, good luck this season. Great to have you back. From the slalom specialist, if it's a Costa Lich. And now, ladies and gentlemen, your 2013 Audi 15 World Cup Men's Super-G champion, representing Norway, Axel Lund-Grindahl.